a skirt. Guess we're playing hunt the hare, not hide and seek. Good. Won't have to fumble with fasteners. Shame. Could have kept her shoes on. Now where's that Cinderella gone to?
Found me. Congratulations.
Do I get a prize?
I have nothing on me. But I'll think of something. Know what they call that constellation in Zeracania?
Dragon something, I bet.
No, it has a different name. A bit indecent, actually. Lean closer and I'll whisper it in your ear. Egfain Navi.
Kira? Where? Put me to sleep with a spell. Means she's up to something. Fyke Isle. The tower. Giddy up. right. Top floor of the tower. Wonder what led them here. Hunger or greed? So, found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
What do you want with those papers?
Why, I aim to use them to continue important work that a man's tragic death put on hold. Alexander was studying the Catriona plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Mm-hmm. Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
No, strictly selfish ones. The mighty would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with the Lodge.
Radovid doesn't forget, and Radovid doesn't forgive, especially when it comes to sorceresses.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing. I'm going to see Radovid, tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
This is suicide, Kira. You'll wind up tied to a stake, burned to bolster the morals of the masses while entertaining them.
Shut up for a moment and look at me. See this? Bedbugs, Geralt. Bloody bedbugs. I, Kira Metz, advisor to Foltest, a member of the Lodge of Sorceresses, have bedbugs. Think what you will, but I'll not stay in this bloody swamp one day more. Not one day. I shall cross the Pontar, and that means Radovid's men will find me sooner or later. Don't you understand? I don't have a choice. I will have to parley.
Got another option. Go to Kaer Morhen.
You believe I'd be safe there?
Long as you don't piss Lambert off, yes. Emir, Radovid, neither will be able to reach you. Find little in the way of luxury there, but we do have clean sheets.
It's a long way, well beyond the dividing line. But if I keep to the woods until I reach the Kestrel Mountains, I should pass through unnoticed. So be it. Seems I find it hard to refuse you, handsome. You've clearly a notion of what women want, how they think.
Yeah, kinda. So before I go, I'll need you to hand me those notes.
All right, take them already. Farewell, Geralt. Or rather, see you soon.
fingers turned this one pale.
The witch. She told me I were to educate you. Which I now strive to do. To keep the pox off yous, you're to see to your own, what is it, hygiene, and don't drink straight from your wells. Huh? Just wash your arse once a week and boil your water over a fire. What's on your mind?
Got coin to spend?
I might. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards. While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
We shouldn't. We can't lose hope.
One, two, three. The old witch sees thee!
Every usual bark. Me, I've got skin that's coming out my arse from it.
Quite the work my man's got, eh? Not half bad.
Lifeless, move it!
Move it!
What do you seek here, vagrant?
you're that white one.
Boy, lads, fancy an outing to find that she-beast.
How may I assist you?
Looking for someone who can craft me some armor. Gotta be top quality.
Well, I've been at it 20 years now. Mastered the craft in some respects, if I do say so myself.
You wish.
Don't listen to her. She's been sore lately, snorting every chance she gets. So, what kind of armor are we talking about?
Light, but durable. Can't constrain movement, and I gotta be able to get in it without anybody's help.
That all? Sure it shouldn't be self-cleaning. And how about it wipe your arse after you take a shite in the bushes?
Sounds great. Can you make a suit like that?
No, but find someone who can and I'll gladly meet them. Ought to know one thing when it comes to armor. If it's got to be durable, it can't be light.
It can. Just needs the proper tools to make it. Tools like the folk of Clan Tordaroch use on Undvik.
Joanna, I told you time and again to stay silent when I talk to customers. Shouldn't pester folk with those nonsense Skellige legends of yours.
It ain't legend, and it ain't nonsense. My granddad would go to Undvik for his armour. Said Tordaroch folk made the best. Till last year, that is, when a giant ravaged their island. Inhabitants either ran off or died, but the forge should still be in one piece.
Worth looking into. Say I find the tools. Will you craft the armor for me?
On condition you bring the tools. But only then.
These legends mention where the forge might be?
Yes. North side of the isle, in a cave. Clan folk carved out a rock face to build it.
Look for the tools next time I'm in Skellige. Take care now.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
grabbed soldiers' corpses, chopped up fingers in them, then traded the baubles for victuals at the castle. For that, he was cursed. Grew gone, lost all his air, and now he awaits death.
Race tribute for him.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought home a bucket of peelings yesterday, the feast we are.
He's not scared. Baron finds out someone's stealing food for the pigs.
Gonna kill the monsters? All of them.
You're a man well travelled.
And whosoever finds the Baron's daughter will not go on the bridge.
Hey! Get out!
Hey, look! Some strays wandered our way.
Sod!
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller?
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
Get the hell out. Now.
And here I thought we'd have a day without corpses.
Herb mages pay top coin for the special bits of rare creatures. Wonder how much we'll get for his eyes.
Come on, come closer.
Fucking shit!
Edric's friends all worked up.
Hey, anybody home? Open up, it's safe now.
Devils, who do they bring? What seek ye?
I need your help.
Oh, a man. Nay, a wolf. Grey, though not old. 'Tis he the Peller awaits.
You were expecting me.
Aye, as the bones declared I should. They shall come whose stench is ripe and death, but the wolf shall disperse them, the white wolf. And thus he comes. Omens never lie.
Recognize this? Made of spruce wood, strong smell of juniper, designed to protect someone.
Freshly cut spruce, sprinkled with goat's blood, then tempered with an incense of earth, smoke, and juniper. For Anna, to protect her.
You make the amulet?
Aye, sure 'twas the Peller. After the way of his forefathers, over still water in the light of a full moon. Proper as amulets go. It protected well. Should never have taken it off.
So, designed to protect her. From what?
Oh, the dear. Besieged she was. Evil all around, wanting to possess her. Old magic, born of oblivion, from dark sources emerged.
Old magic? Can you be more specific?
'Tis not for mouth speech, nor for the touch. A small protective charm, not a thing more a Peller could do.
Anna and her daughter are missing. Know where they are?
Nay, no, nay. Peller don't know. But the spirits could know. The Peller will augur, the spirits ask.
Spirits? Great. Fine with me. Long as I know where to look, where to find them.
Lost, must be found. Princess! None better than princess for finding things.
Princess? Which princess?
Princess! My goat! She's fled!
Those men must have scared her off. Can we get back to the auguring?
Without the goat, impossible. No goat? Won't work.
Can't seriously think I'm gonna chase down your goat.
A Peller without a goat makes for a mute prophet.
Fine. I'll get your goat.
The bell! The little bell's ringing! She loves it! Ring, ring, and she will follow. But for a while. But beware of wild strawberries. Raspberries, too.
Yeah, treacherous as beasts go. I always keep an eye out for them.
Move it! Take it easy.
This way, I think. Another clue. Good. Another clue. This way, I think. Another clue. This way, I think. Good.
nerve.
There you are. Come on, let's go see the Beller. Should have guessed as much. What's a Witcher compared to a patch of wild strawberries? Come on, take you back to the Beller. Misses you something awful. Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow? Come on, damn it. Where the hell'd you go? I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow.
Goat of mine, dearest, sweetest goat.
Happy for you, but I'm kinda in a hurry. Anna and Tamara, they might be in danger.
The White Wolf helped the Pella, and so the Pella shall help him. Blood! We need blood! A living being!
Fine. Be right back. Will this do? It's over? Is that it?
That is it.
Spirits had nothing more to say? Like where they went or where they are now?
You came for an augury, and augur I did. They're gone, the child remains.
Mentioned a child. Whose?
Why, Anna's.
Anna was pregnant?
She was. And she miscarried.
Baron didn't mention it.
Afraid, perhaps. Or ashamed, or forgetful. Or perhaps he had no wish to remember.
Anna tell you all this? Did she come here after it happened?
Nay, not Anna. 'Twas the omens told me.
Great, so I can be sure it's true.
The omens need not your faith to be true. It is you who needs the omens to lead you to truth.
The Baron have anything to do with his wife's miscarriage?
Foul-tempered he is, and he's a fondness for hooch.
No doubt makes his temper even fouler. Did he abuse his family? Anna came to you, you must have noticed something.
The Pella's old, near blind. But Princess came and licked her hand.
So what?
She's a wise beast. Only comes to those who suffer.
What happened to the child?
In a grave thrown. Without rite or ceremony, it awoke. Now it wanders. It seeks vengeance.
A botchling.
White Wolf. Wise Wolf. Catch the botchling. The botchling will help. Lead the wolf to the loved ones.
Botchlings suck the blood of pregnant women and eat their fetuses. They don't help.
'Tis a being cursed, and witches lift curses. If the White Wolf can't lift it, he should bring me its blood. Blood will always find kindred blood.
Why do you want its blood?
Blood, blood, blood. It binds men for all ages, the living and the dead.
Sure, but what do you want to do with it?
At times, a century is too short for two brothers to reconcile. One dies before things are set right. The other then brings his blood to the Pella.
And what does the Pella do?
He awaits Forefather's Eve. He mixes the blood with milk, herbs, and hen's feet. He drinks to reconcile the dead with the living. There shall be no Forefather's Eve this year. But we'll find a way, all the same.
I hear you right. You mentioned Forefather's Eve. Pretty old custom. Thought it had died out.
Death lurks in every bog and puddle round here. Folk know they could die.
their earthly matters unresolved. Then they require help, or they'll not know peace. Forefathers' Eve must be performed. Light the tallow candles to lead them through the dark. Call them by name, appease their regrets. Only then may they depart in peace.
Heard of one witcher who lifted a botchling's curse. Never tried it myself, though. I know you need to bury it under the threshold.
And give it a name. Perform the I'm Roin.
The ritual of naming? That's an elven custom.
Human, elven, dwarven, ancient. Spirits have no race. They honor not its meaning. Win a spirit's favor, and the spirit shall aid you. Ask, and it will answer. Seek, and it will show you the way.
Whatever I do, I gotta find the botchling first.
Seek it at midnight, near the grave that lies empty.
If what you say is true, the Baron ought to know where that grave is.
Whoever finds the Baron's daughter will not go
unrewarded. Come on now.
Got a few I can spare.
I've got some to spare. Some's better, stronger.
Whoa! Sky. Death, the severe master, will invite you to dance. You'll dance in a row,
the younguns,
away
at
from
least,
the dawn.
Don't let them go hungry.
Rain will wash the tears turn salt from your cheeks.
Come on, Roach. Lightning strike.
Whoa there, Roach.
Just destroy it.
Run, Roach.
Oswin? Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind? Nobody willing to put it out?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable. We've got to save him. He'll burn alive. Him and the horses.
See what I can do.
Hurry now! Quick!
Looks like rain.
You! Where do I know you from, eh? Ah, right! The Witcher! Come, drink with me! Pale as a ghost you are.
I know your wife miscarried. Was that before or after you beat her to a pulp?
What the fuck are you suggesting?
Don't play me for a fool. You'd been beating them for years. Finally, they'd had enough and fled. Sound about right?
Fucking get out of here!
They ran from you, didn't they?
Lying prick!
Come on, come closer. Sit down. You be...
Damn! That's... under...
Get home. But he...
What?
Some...
Inter... But hap... Hap... And the...
We can...
Do not... Do what's up. A bit f-
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri, it seemed, had taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
The castle's on fire! Giddy up! Run!
Stables of fire! Oh!
Fire! Take it easy. Move it!
Oswin? Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind? Nobody willing to put it out?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable. We've got to save him. He'll burn alive. Him and the horses.
See what I can do.
Hurry now, quick!
Don't say we get to your white monk.
Oswin, my brother! He's still in the sky!
Oh, he is right now!
It's so annoying!
Ah!
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Oswin? Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable with...
See what I can do.
Hurry now! Quick!
The hero in our midst. You've earned yourself a barrel of Lyrian.
I know your wife miscarried. Was that before or after you beat her to a pulp?
What the fuck are you suggesting?
Don't play me for a fool. You'd been beating them for years. Finally, they'd had enough and fled. Sound about right? Come on. They ran from you, didn't they?
No. Lying prick!
They ran from you, didn't they?
Lying prick!
What? Lost your nerve? Sit down. You beat them.
I never laid a finger on Tamara. Not once.
And on Anna?
That's another story. She always knew how to spark my ire.
Your wife. How'd she make you angry? Too much salt in the soup? Socks never darned?
20 years we've known each other. She's seen me drunk and sober. She was there to greet me when I returned the victor. She was there to patch me up in defeat. Like no other, she knew where to press, where to pinch, so it would hurt.
You beat her? For that? For criticizing you?
Oh, Witcher, you haven't a clue, have you? Well, perhaps I shall tell you about it one day. One day, but not today.
Expect me to believe you are a loving father to Tamara after that scene in the courtyard?
You're free to believe whatever you wish, but she was always the apple of my eye. She had the run of the place, ask anyone. She'd ride the horses, hunt with the men, at times join them on their rounds. And they'd send for her when I flew into a rage, for only she could calm me.
Make it sound like she led a charmed life. If that's the case, why'd she run?
I'd hardly need you if I knew.
You knew they had run away from the start.
Yes, I knew.
Why didn't you tell me? Wasted my time.
Say I had. Say I'd said I had troubles. Couldn't control my wife, my daughter. What kind of flaccid prick would you take me for?
Tell me everything you remember about the day they fled. The truth this time.
I'd been soaking myself 3 days straight. Anna came to me, said they were leaving. I begged them to stay. She refused to hear it. I tried to stop her. She wriggled like an eel. We struggled. She fell. Last blasted thing I remember. Woke up in the morn, breeches heavy with my own piss. A large bump on my head. Sadly, they were gone. Know what that's like, Witcher? No. How the fuck could you? I was left with nothing. Nothing! Only the bottle.
Signs of a fight in the room. Hole in the wall, wine all over the landing. Was that you?
Aye. We tussled. She tried to whack me on the noggin with a candlestick, but kept missing. Hit the wall and the pillar instead.
I staggered backwards onto the table, spilled the wine, slipped and tumbled. Anna used that moment to flee. She rushed down the stairs, still clutching that damn candlestick. I caught her on the landing. We fell. I thought I had her. Then she turned and smacked me in the head. I blacked out. Don't know what happened next. When I came to, I was alone.
Tamara present for all this? She see you quarrel?
Through the doorway, perhaps. She didn't enter the room. Shame, too. Things might have turned out differently. The sight of her always calmed me.
What happened next?
Next? It only got worse. I awoke at sunset, not knowing how many days had passed. Thought it was all a ploughing, drunken nightmare. And then I went to the bedchamber. But Anna was not there. Instead, there was blood everywhere. I knew she'd miscarried. My breath short, my throat locked. I neared the bed and saw it. It lay there, a tiny thing, defenseless, on bloodied sheets, dead. And it was my doing.
Maybe you're doing, maybe not. But that amulet she wore could be important. Or maybe the fact that she lost it. What did you do with the child?
What was I to do? Took it out and buried it.
Just like that?
Damn you! I gave no thought to a funeral. It was a horror. I wanted it to end. That child had been my dream. I told Anna, the little one, our little one, to make things right. Yet she died before she could be born. Understand, Witcher. My child was dead.
Get hold of yourself. Men like you, when they break down, look downright pathetic.
You're a heartless bastard.
Mutations worked then. But here's the good news. Your dead child might help us find the one who's still alive. And your wife.
What? How?
Sometimes miscarried fetuses, if they don't get a proper burial, turn into botchlings.
Into fucking what?
A cursed creature that draws strength from killing pregnant women. Once it's strong enough, it attacks those who scorned it.
But how? How does it know?
Blood ties. They're a strong bond. A bond I want to use to find your family.
How?
One of two ways. Legends claim you can bury a botchling under the family's threshold, perform a ritual, and turn it into a lubberkin. That's a sort of, hob. A guardian spirit that could lead me to your family.
And the other way?
We kill it and draw some blood. Take that to the Peller and he does the rest.
Do not kill my child. It's suffered enough already. Lift the curse that it may finally rest in peace.
Still not sure what to do.
Whatever you decide, we must put an end to my child's suffering.
Whatever we do, we gotta find the botchling first.
I'll show you where I buried her, and I'll dig the grave at my threshold.
If it turns out we can't transform the botchling into a lubberkin, they can bury us in it, handy either way. The sooner we resolve this, the better.
Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Then wait here with me. Near midnight, I'll take you to where I buried her.
Get word to the common folk. Ought to stay in their homes tonight and draw a line of salt outside their doors. And try to sober up.
Do I take a shovel to dig up the grave?
Take it. You'll need it, but not for that.
A bit further. Follow me.
Give the child a name?
No. Why would we?
Mistake. Names are powerful seals.
Here's the spot.
Chose a lovely spot.
Damn it, will you relent? I'm plowing now I've done wrong.
Good. The grave's dug up, and empty.
What's that mean?
Botchling's on the prowl.
Look!
It'll bite us in the arse before we know it!
Keep screaming and it will turn rabid. It's calm for now.
Bloody hell! What happens when it gets plowing restless?
It'll bite through your jugular and you'll bleed to death before I can help. Tell me if it starts wriggling. I'll calm it with magic. Pick it up. Take it in your arms.
Merciful gods!
Back to the fortress.
What? With this?
As I recall, you were the one wanted to test the old legends, change it into a lubricant.
Oh, fuck!
Speak afterwards.
quiet now. But what do you want to do with it?
Me? Nothing. This is your job. Told you, gotta bury it under the threshold. If the tales are true, by tomorrow it'll be a lubricant. From then on, it'll watch over your house and help me find your family. Give the child a name?
No. Why would we?
Mistake. Names are powerful seals.
Here's the spot.
Chose a lovely spot.
Damn it, will you relent? I'm plowing now I've done wrong.
Good. The grave's dug up and empty.
What's that mean?
Botchling's on the prowl.
Look! Goes Garrity, it'll bite us in the arse before we know it.
Keep screaming and it will turn rabid. It's calm for now.
Bloody hell. What?
It'll bite through your jugular and you'll bleed to death before I can help. Pick it up. Take it in your arms.
Merciful gods.
Back to the fortress.
What? With this?
As I recall, you were the one wanted to test the old legends, change it into a lubricant.
Oh, fuck.
scent attracted them.
Do something! Something fierce! Can't hold it! Calm it somehow!
Quiet now. But what do you want to do with it?
Me? Nothing. This is your job. Told you, gotta bury it under the threshold. If the tales are true, by tomorrow it'll be a lubricant. From then on, it'll watch over your house and help me find your family.
What now?
Repeat after me. by the powers of earth and sky.
By the powers of earth and sky.
By the world that was to be your home.
By the world that was to be your home.
Forgive me, you who came, but who I did not embrace.
Forgive me, you who came, but who I did not embrace.
I name thee, say her name, and embrace thee as my daughter.
I name thee, Daya, and embrace thee as my daughter.
Good. Now bury the body.
What now?
In one day's time, Daya should turn into a lubberkin. I'll stay here and wait. You go home.
I'll wait with you.
Out of the question.
But that's my child. And the guilt, the responsibility for all this, lies with me.
Time for parental impulses? It's long past. Besides, nothing else you can do here.
But...
No buts. Just Witcher's work left to do here. Gotta wait a day and a night for the botchling to turn into a lubberkin. That's it. Go home. And try not to drink yourself stupid again. By blood's power, I summon you. With your name, I beseech you. Hear my call and arise, Daya. Lead me to those bound to you by blood.
Say there's a last round one of the villages that'll let you poker for a few scraps. And this ain't no toothless old wench. Young and supple, braid out with shapely arse.
Sure.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
So long.
What did I do to deserve your company?
Help!
Ever heard of preventive arse movement?
Run, Roach.
Mommy!
Let me live.
Don't object to your white mug.
Hey-ya! Let's go!
Horseshoe. No way a pitch burner could afford a horse. Horseshoe. No way a pitch burner could afford a horse. Clothing. They change in here? Bracelet. One of them must have dropped it. Both were here. I'm going the right way. Wants to show me something more.
Come on, Roach. Run, Roach.
Just had a field day. Still worth a closer look.
Come on!
Damn.
Hey-ya!
Slow now. Whoa. Ugh, sure wasn't lavender they kept in there. Might be worth looking around,
though. A bracelet.
One of them must have dropped it. Horseshoe. No way a pitch burner could afford a horse. Clothing. They change in here? Both were here. I'm going the right way. Wants to show me something more.
Come on, come closer.
Lost your nerve?
Necrophage has had a field day. Take a closer look.
examine that horse carcass.
Come on!
Examine that horse carcass.
You're gonna make me wait.
examine that horse carcass. Show me what you got.
Come on.